Alright folks, some more new releases for you. This time we're looking at the dance releases from CD Pool for October 2009. Kicking off with track number one from disc number one. Don't forget, these preview videos are all about giving you a sort of an idea as to what to expect on the CD. So I flick through the tracks. I don't just play a whole track. Follow the link in the description, it'll take you to CD Pool. And also, let me tell you, see this little one here? That is Pinky Ella. She's been to the BPM, the Ministry of Sound, and if you want to follow where she goes, go to her Facebook page, which is facebook.com/Pinky Ella. I'll put a description in the link for you. So that's quite important. General idea of beginning, middle, and maybe the end of the track as well. Track one, disc one. This one is track one from disc number two. Now the next one is track two from disc number one. I'm playing that one because I love the bass line. And again, we'll speed this one up a little bit. Let's go through halfway or something like that. I mean, a lot of you may think that the dance releases are a little bit girly, you know, happy-go-lucky, loads of vocals, which is what they're all about. But what you need to maybe take into consideration is if you listen a lot to the radio and you listen to a lot of the dance tracks on the radio, then they could quite possibly use styles like this, but the edited version. An edited version is, let's say, 3 or 4 minutes, something like that. Whereas the extended version, quite often it's about double that, maybe six and a half minutes. Mainly they're made for the likes of you and I, DJs, to mix them, so you've got a longer expanse of music, the crowd like it more, so they can chug along to a certain track they like, as opposed to 3 minutes where they start, finish, and which is a poppy sort of stuff. You know, we don't really do that kind of thing. Well, yeah, I suppose you do, really. Don't listen to me. Right, let's go to the break. Sorry, that was the beginning of track two. This is the end. Okay, this is track number two from disc number one. I love the bass line on this guy. Listen. It works. It's so simple, yet it works. Listen. Dom, dom, dom. You got that. Dom, dom, dom. It works. Does it work, Pinky Ella? What? Have you made a mess? Sorry, she's very young. Didn't put a nappy on this morning. Right, try this one forward, mate. Hold on. You got that nice sort of narrow, soulful feel in the background starting to sort of cheer up happy memories. Sometimes you hear tracks and you think, yes, straight away. Sometimes you hear tracks and you think, no, not bad. And then 3 or 4 times later you think, I like it. This one, straight away, like it. track number 3 here from disc number 2. And also what I heard then, when I was beat matching it, the beats were phasing, and when they phase, it means they're perfectly in beat, he says. Perhaps go back and have a listen. Do you remember that? Were you at the BPM? Do you know why we put those on there? Theoretically, no one's going to nick them. Who's going to nick a pair of headphones with those sticking out? Oh, they look quite cool, actually. I might keep them on. Hey. Number 1. Don't forget, follow the link in the description. Practice and enjoy. And this one is like one of those chuggers going up. Pause. Okay.